está mi hamburguesa?
Once upon a time, in a magical kingdom known as Andalasia, there lived an evil queen. Selfish and cruel, she lived in fear that one day her stepson would marry, and she would lose her throne forever. And so she did all in her power to prevent the prince from ever meeting the one special maiden with whom he would share true love's kiss.
Giselle, have a gift for your statue.
Oh, this will be perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Come on. Okay, you mooks, just move it. We have got a face to put together here while it's still ingrained in her subcranium.
Oh, Pip, it was such a lovely dream. We were holding hands and dancing and...
And these for the eyes?
Blue. Oh, how did you know? And they sparkle just like his. Okay, there we go. Yes! That's it.
Oh, okay, yeah. Floor's yours, honey.
Presenting my one true love, my prince, my dream come true. Oh, my goodness.
Whoa, what? What's the problem?
I didn't give him any lips.
Ooh.
Does he have to have lips?
Of course. When you meet the someone who was meant for you, before two can become one, there's something you must do.
Do you pull each other's tails?
Do you feed each other's food?
No, there is something sweeter everybody needs. I've been dreaming of a true love's kiss, and a prince I'm hoping comes with this. That's what brings ever after rings so happy. And that's the reason we need lips so much. For lips are the only things that touch. So to spend a life of endless bliss, just find who you love through true. If we're going to find a perfect pair of lips, we're going to need a lot more help.